Coming.
Fill up. Got your luggage.
All right, right there.
Just in time.
Yeah, right there's fine.
Right, great. Turns out I was at the terminal the whole time, so the airline asked me to apologize to you for their mistake.
Well, you send them my love.
I gave them a great big stern lecture for you.
I appreciate that.
You're welcome. Oh, what a beautiful picture. This is your family.
Yeah.
You were a blessed man.
I take it you're not blessed?
No, no, I'm blessed. It's not with a wife or kids, not even dating. I bet I'll die a virgin.
You're a virgin? I don't believe it.
No, 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 I am. I can't take all the credit, though. It's been a group effort. Are you reading the Bible?
Actually, I was reading the phone book.
Well, if you want to read a book that's really got your number, this is the book to read.
I believe you're a virgin now.
You say that like it's a bad thing. You know what I like to do?
No.
Do you mind? I like to take my Bible and close my eyes and just my finger, teeny. You never know what you're going to find.
Kind of like fortune cookies.
I never thought of it that way.
Titus 2:11. Bless you. You're right. I'm being rude. I'll read it out loud. For the
That's
grace.
Not really what I was. I was
you're right. Let's read it together. For the grace of God that brings salvation has appeared to all men, teaching us that denying ungodliness and worldly lusts, we should live soberly, righteously, and godly in the present age.
You are super virgin.
Thank you. I gotta go. Good night, Mr. Riven. Take care of that wife and kids.
I'll do that.
You know, you would not believe how many men will come to this hotel to cheat on their wives.
Cheat at a hotel? No.
Yes. Really? I mean, they'll bring...
pirates?
To their rooms.
Really?
Yes. There was a guy just last week. He brought two women up to his room.
That's unheard of.
Yeah, I know.
In this economy.
It's a shame. I can't talk about it, though. I wonder what would happen if their wives found out, though.
I don't know, but you keep doing your job the way you're doing it. No one's going to get a hooker in his room. Believe me.
I like you, Mr. Riven.
Thanks.
Enjoy your stay. My boss told me I was supposed to do that.
Keep working on your bow.